Well, nice human interest for the early news.
She really did great.
Shh. You give her a swelled head.
I should have kept the camera running. Even a television reporter occasionally needs a pencil. Thanks. Now, how long did it take you to teach Lassie that trick of putting out matches?
Nobody taught her that, Bill, and it isn't a trick. That's something Lassie picked up entirely on her own.
I thought all animals were afraid of fire.
I imagine Lassie's more afraid than most other animals. She's certainly seen a lot more. I guess that's why, during the fire season, she's even more alert to anything that might cause a blaze.
Come on, Corey. Lassie even knows when it's fire season? Are you going to tell me she comes out here every morning and reads this sign?
From now until the weather breaks, which is 4 or 5 months from now, this forest is a powder keg of dynamite, fused to explode at any moment. All of us here have to live, eat, think, and even dream about nothing but fires. When the hotshot crews arrive, lookout towers are open. Lassie knows what it means. She's been through a couple of serious fires here in this district. She knows more than most humans what fire can do to the forest and her animal friends.
Now, this is great stuff for the narration behind the film. I'll wind it up with a direct appeal for people to be careful and observe the fire warnings. How's that?
Fine, as far as it goes.
What do you mean?
These statistics, study them. You might find something there that you probably haven't thought of. You see what I'm trying to get across?
Kids. Playing with matches.
That's right. You remember the Blue Ridge fire up here 2 years ago? 20 homes destroyed, 3 lives lost. The Jackson fire. 4,000 acres of valuable timber burned to a crisp. And both of those fires are started by children playing with matches.
According to this, kids are responsible for over half the fires found on this district.
We keep accurate records. You'll notice that 90% of those children are boys, under 10 years old.
Yeah, we'll dig up some of that Blue Ridge film. Show the total devastation of a rampaging forest fire. Then we'll cut to Lassie. Show the kids how concerned she is. Now, that'll make our point better than 1,000 words.
You'll be doing a real service.
You know, when I came up here, I thought this was going to be a cute gimmick. A ranger teaches his dog to stamp out matches. You know, it never occurred to me that a dog would worry about things like forest fires. But then, when you think about it, why not? My dog worries and frets, won't even eat every time I take a trip. Dogs are concerned. They live in this world, too. There's a lot going on in their heads that we don't give them credit for. You just leave everything to me. Any kid, particularly any little boy watching our show, will learn a lesson he won't soon forget.
We'll be grateful.
And you. Keep it up, huh?
to join the fun? I've been expecting you'd drop by. You know, if I climbed this mountain as often as you do, I'd be in pretty good shape. Sierra Tower. Yes, yes, I've been keeping a special watch on that area. Right. Weather report come in yet? Well, I'm not going anyplace. I'll be here when it does. Besides, I've got an inspector up here. Yeah, Lassie. If Corey's looking for it, tell him she'll be headed home just as soon as she finishes her checkup. Thanks, Tom. Talk to you later. Everything satisfactory? Tomorrow, same time, same tower? See ya, Lassie. Thank you. Check. Now, can't you weather people do any better than that? Just a summer storm to wet things down. Well, maybe you better try a Hopi rain dance. Dry. I've never seen it so dry. There's not enough moisture in the air to fill a thimble. Oh, by the way, tell Corey Lassie may be a while. She just found a new playmate. Bye. Clearing near Placid Pond. So far, just a branch and some leaves, but it's all so dry. And Jack, Lassie's right in the middle of it. You better get Corey up there. Thank you.
Corey. After getting the branch into the water, she went back and rescued that little rabbit. I tell you, I've never seen anything to equal it.
I know what you mean.
Golly, when I think what could have happened, this whole forest could have gone up in smoke.
Easily. Lassie showed us a trail of matches the boy had evidently been playing with. Did you recognize him?
No, but I could give a pretty fair description of him.
Good. I'll send a relief up tomorrow. You can come down and fill out a deposition on the investigation.
Send Lassie. She can take over.
Four, over one and clear. At least you know they're not toys, Lassie. If only we could convince everyone else.